A Townsville couple is helping young criminals get their life back on track through a new agriculture program. The Toomby Horsemanship Ultimate Rural Training Centre in Rupert's Wood is working to reduce youth crime in the region.
Jeff and Vicky Toomby are on a mission along with their equine friends. They've opened their doors of Wonderland Station to offer former inmates a second chance at life.
People are reluctant to so-called take them on. But that's our job, is to get them through that.
The husband and wife team have taken on 21 students since the centre opened in April, including four former detainees from the Cleveland Youth Detention Centre.
If we can get them out here and turn their life around a bit and show them what the value of their life and what's available to them in this industry, it's got to be a plus for everyone.
During their time at the facility, trainees complete a Certificate 2 in Agriculture.
Everything that you do on a property, the students have access to, so we just incorporate that in their training every day.
The couple is already seeing a large success rate, with 18 students having taken on full-time work in the rural industry.
We're looking at up to the third generation of these families now that have never worked in their life, and we've got to put work ethic into them so they're responsible enough to hold a job.
The Toombies hope to run at least three programs a year. Tara Meekins, 7 News.